We were lucky that we were able to collaborate with a company in California that has a bank of mesenchymal stem cells that we thought may be the appropriate approach to treat these patients.
When patients with COVID-19 come to the hospital, some of them suffer worsening on the respiratory condition. When they require a mechanical ventilator and they're admitted to an intensive care unit with this, what we call crisis, we have multiple elements to treat. But one of the particular novelties that we've been using is a stem cell transfusion. Stem cells seem to modify the cytokine storm, and it's experimental treatment, which seem to actually have good outcomes on our patients.
We've spent about 12 years here developing a cell-based therapy. We spent a lot of time working on cells and looking at the immune system and trying to understand properties of the immune system, because all diseases have an immune component to them, and understanding how we can use cells to our advantage, as these are things that are naturally occurring in our body. And we believe that we have a really, really strong product here in what we've produced and what we've done throughout all these years of research.
Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. You guys are the reason why I'm here. So thank you.